to say, it's very magnanimous of you to invite me to your card game after I fired you.
Oh, it's just a friendly game of poker. Now, why don't we just open the betting?
All right, I'm in for a dollar.
All right, I'll see your dollar and raise you... Drew's job!
You idiot. You're supposed to wait till he's tired and distracted by Kate's breasts. Well, you might as well put him away now. Nobody wants to see him now.
I can't put him away. I taped him up like this.
So, your little plan failed. Well, I'm up $5. And I'm having the last mini baby pizza bagel. Don't play with the devil unless you want to get burned. This unholy marriage of Jewish and Italian cuisines. Bastard snack food.
This is great. How am I gonna get my job back? I'm sick of sitting home all day and watching game shows. Someone come on down and kill me.
Hey. I'm not too late for the game.
Oh my God, you're wearing the lard they sucked out of Roseanne.
It's called the empathy belly, and I wear it so I can understand what Mimi's going through with her pregnancy.
Why don't you just watch the Animal Planet?
Hey, Steve, got milk?
Shh. Cut it out. Came to play cards.
Forget it, Mimi. The game's over.
Maybe you'll change your mind when you see my wife.
No!
It's money, you idiots.
Oh. Are those all 20s?
Yep.
Did you really have them in your underwear?
No.
Then you can play.
Not wearing any underwear. So, it's my bet. You're down to your last $3. I'll put in a 20.
All right. I'll put in my $3 and raise you my dog.
I don't take dogs. You're out. What do you got, shoestring?
Let's see. Am I in or am I out? Am I in or am I out? Am I in?
Hey! Maverick, I see you palming the money.
What money? Okay, I see your knife, and I fold.
Okay, Mimi. It's just you and me. I see your 20. And I raise you 20.
So, princess came to play. Well, how do you feel about raising the table stakes?
Raise them as high as you want. It's a friendly game.
How about $50?
How about 100?
200?
300?
400? 500? 600? Let's cut the baby talk. $5,000!
Really?
Oh, don't worry. I got your crazy Uncle Cecil's inheritance money. Besides, I just want to end this. I got to pee so bad, I got a perfect storm brewing down there.
I don't know, Mimi. That's a lot of money. That I'm going to enjoy taking from you. I'm in.
Kate, are you crazy? You can't compete with the...
So... You got a hand that'll make a pig wheeze. But I don't see the $5,000.
I will put up my share of Buzz beer. That's worth at least $5,000.
Willing to put that in writing?
Uh-huh. I, Kate O'Brien, stake my share of Buzz beer to Mimi Bobek Carey.
Well, Mimi, I don't think this is a good idea.
Don't worry, Lady Luck's hanging out with me tonight.
Yeah, good-looking chicks always bring an ugly friend.
What do you got, Queen of Tarts?
Read 'em and weep. Four cakes.
Wow, that's a good hand. Almost as good as this.
Oh, a straight flush.
Shh. This is what Kate must look like during sex.
Why don't you count up the money while I hit the can?
Do you have to hit it? Aren't you punishing it enough?